Greetings, programs. This is Wretch. Welcome back to Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. And we're going to continue with this cluster, guys, here in the internment camp. We're still going to take on Utha Fleshburner, and then the mighty Latbag, empower our dagger, and free some slaves today. I just like this little grouping is just too good to pass up. And as you can see, we are relatively close to the Utha quest. So, let's go ahead and see what exactly this entails. Elite Captain, Power of 8. Now, we have no intel on the Fleshburner, so... That is a lot of crossbowmen. Hold on. We're going to go ahead and take out all of your range for sure. Now, I don't know if you have the war horn or not. Where are you going? Yeah, he's like, what happened to all my men? Let's see if we can sneak up here. Ooh, he might be able to. Oh! He sparted me. Ow.
After I cut you down, I'm gonna feed your carcass to my warriors.
Well, I just sloughed that explosion. Keep it going. Awesome. Power plus 18. Recover 5 health on headshot kills. Nice. Guess we should go ahead and, oh. Did someone see me? Hi. Goodbye. Now, the alarm is definitely about to be rung. It was rung. It's okay, though. Not the end of the world, believe it or not. We'll go ahead and climb up here and wait for the heat to subside. And we've got our two other quests right along here. Now, if we're able to do these quickly, I figure we can go ahead and do another story quest. We'll have to see. Oh, they're both up here on top. That's convenient. Should we take on the mighty Latbag? Or do some stealth? How about we do some stealth? As his reputation grew, the Dark Lord held rallies to discredit him. He turned these into opportunities to reinforce his claim to power. Brutalize the guard without setting off the alarm. Okay. We can do this. And we need to go stealth kill. So let's go around here. We remember in previous quests that just killing the archers outright with bows, not the smart thing to do. One stealth kill. You don't see me.
Wait, I saw something.
Oh, do they see me?
I see the
rain. Oh Lord, they see me. I wondered. Spider Ranger. Oh, the alarm! Oh, the alarm got raised. Okay, like that little slow motion kill. Well, let's try that again with a little less fail. Oh Lord! Hi guys. I like it because it makes all those guys disappear. So accepting a mission is a really good escape. Dun 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 dun. That's one. Gotta just maybe be a little bit more patient with these.
We should kill a few softskins and cannibals in honor of the Dark Lord's return. You reckon he'll be upset if we eat a few more softskins?
Hurry back up. They'll never know. Because the guard's all the way back here. Just gonna wait for these guys to find the body. Just kind of Metal Gear it. I think he was about to take a wee. Oh well. What a horrible way to go. I think our last stealth kill is up here. There he is. Death from above! And now we'll go find our guard. Where's our guard? All the way over there. Now we have to brutalize the guard without setting off the alarm. Which is fine. That just means we have to get a little bit of aerial superiority. There we go. Now, what I'm thinking here is we can go ahead and travel along the roof. Yeah, there we go. Just in time, because I'm running out of elf shot. Actually, better safe than sorry. I'm going to go ahead and... Nope. Leaving the mission area. Which is not good. I guess we'll climb up here. Now, that didn't alarm anyone.
You see that tree with all the engines? Who's that? Gun down already. In order to wait to be interned in a barrel for grog. I earned them in
here. And I guess we have to get a little bit more aerial to get into brutalized range. Got him. Job well done. And now we flee. Where's the rest of the quest at? Ah, there's Latbag. We are on the way. Excuse me, guys. Let's run up here, up the cages. And we are full up on our elf shot and everything else, so this is a prime opportunity. Powerful Uruks will intimidate and bully others into becoming their followers. If successful, the captain will increase its power. Invade the attempt to recruit followers and weaken Sauron's army. Now, Latbag is a power of 15, guys, so this is going to be interesting. That is a lot of orcs.
We're stronger if we stick together. Come and work for me. I follow no one.
Now, in terms of brutalize, why not? That was the wrong brutal. I don't want to die from Latbag. Now the reason I keep on calling him the mighty Latbag, what the? Oh. Nice. Oh, that is not nice. Now the reason I keep on calling him the mighty Latbag is in Far From Subtle, Video Games Awesome series, Latbag was a little binky who killed Frasier. And became like his nemesis for the rest of the series. Holy crap, look at all those Uruks. Let's take a powder here. Throwing daggers, vault stun, swift finisher. Yes, please. We'll go ahead and take that for sure. And let's go ahead and get a dagger rune slot. Paid in blood. I'm glad that they're being patient enough to just let us to just sit there while we're upgrading all of our stuff. Now all of those are equipped. Recover 4 elf shot for combat brand. 50 health on a stealth kill. I guess that one will work. Oh, we did kind of brutalize him. Let's see if he's invulnerable to range. Curses. I guess we could go up and try and brutalize him again. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Oh, he's invulnerable to stealth. Man.
We fought for a better world. Now, chaos will reign.
A better world? Who is it? Let's kill. Oh! There falls Latbag. Now, we're gonna go ahead and grab our rune. Quickly? Well, maybe not quickly. Let's head up here and find a shady spot. I would love to have an explosive arrow right now. Cowardly man. You guys just chill. Pay no attention to the bushes right near you. I wonder, can we actually detonate a torch? Oh, nope. That was worth a shot. I nearly walked out of the bushes at an inopportune time. Steady. Dun 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 dun. Where's our dagger rune at? There it is. Up quickly. Okay, we got it. Now then, let's look at our list of to-dos. Hold your tongue. We'll rescue some slaves, and then we'll pretty much be completed with this area for now. I'm glad to say. And that's over here on the other roof. And we're full up on elf shot. Man, we need a little bit of health. And looks like we also have some other things to grow. Ooh. No, sir. Looks like we have some other items to grab here along the bridge. We'll take care of that after this. Kill 3 Uruks while they investigate your attract position. I think we can pull that off. Now I need to look for the locations of all these. I'm just gonna shoot you in the head. There we go. Drop to hang. Ooh. I see a chest. Is that a chest we can open?
When we march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
This way.
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers them.
Wow. Did you hear that? You guys are not known for your perception, are you? Wait a minute, are you heading toward the alarm? Oh no, this guy's running toward the alarm. Oh no! Bob! I'm sorry, Bob! Okay, time to, I just shot a slave in the head. Well, that's what you get for getting in the way. It is a time of war, after all. We'll go ahead and attract, lead him over here. Does that count? Oh, it doesn't count. Oh, yes it is. Delayed reaction time there. Now, where are... Ta-da! Remember to double tap, that's important.
When I cut out your tongue, will it keep falling?
If I put an arrow in your head, will it stop yours?
You need help. Someone's sneaking about.
Thank you, Ranger.
Oh, curses. Yeah, you saw me. Pay no attention to that sword right over the fence line. Hey! There we are. Ah, we should have drained some shot off of him. How about you? We got to avenge our fallen compatriot Bob. Oh lord. Okay, let's detonate. Make all of them die. What's your story? It'd be best to run here, sir. Owie! And just uno mas. I think that's it. And that is some freed slaves to make up for the one we shot in the temple. We'll just ignore that.
I knew it was foolish to insult that orc. I'll do it again to see you slaughter them some.
That's the spirit. Now, before we go ahead and leave, let's grab the Ithildin right here. Oh, it's in this little crevice.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Excellent. And we got an artifact right along the way. Is this... Yeah, everything here in the sewers, it looks like. Branding iron. Not old Skolchi! Is a common refrain among the orcs of Uldun, or Udun. It is interesting to note that while branding with red-hot irons as punishment is commonplace, with the orcs searing the flesh of their unruly brethren as much as they do their own slaves, old Skolchi is unique, used only on the most... that word. The orcs believe Skolchi holds sorcerous powers, enabling it to burn longer and hotter, and to scorch with such intensity the pain can be felt for weeks after the branding. Oh, we gotta play this.
All right, you. You're not so brave now, are you? Hold him, boys. Get your filthy hands off me. It's simple, see. Do unto others quicker and harder than they do unto you. But at least you tried. Next time, try harder. This is going to hurt a lot. But you'll learn who's in charge.
No! Not old Skolchi! Anything but old Skolchi!
Hey, anything that can cause an orc to show fear, that is impressive. So, it looks like we have enough... we can unlock more. Let's unlock for the bow. And what do we have available here? Can we get something other than River of Arrows? Recover 5 health, the Black Arrow. Ah! Smog approved. Or, disapproved, I suppose. Windrider. Okay, that's good. And it's still saying that we have... Oh, recover 73 focus for grab shank kills. We'll go ahead and leave that one alone for right now. And that looks good to me. We got one more over here. Let's see if we got a little bit of time left in the episode.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
Because that's how the Sith work. Up we go. That was interesting. Was it Latbag saying that there was the fire guy who said that they were bringing like order to the world? That's interesting because, you know, everyone has heard that meme about Sauron being the only force in Middle-earth that actually had like cross races. Like there was all the races were represented in Sauron's army, at least, you know, the ones he didn't subjugate. Now then, where is this item that we were after? Should be relative. Aha! There you are. Can make that door a little bit more glowy. I have no idea what that does, but I'm sure we'll find out. Now we can go ahead and talk about what we're going to... Let's go ahead and head up here. And talk about what we're going to be doing in the next episode, guys. We got a nice cluster over here. And is that the War Chief? Maybe we need to go War Chief hunting in the next episode. Of course, we also got Gollum all the way over here. But I do know that we are going to be doing a storyline quest in the next episode, guys. We're just going to have to figure out which one. Anyway, hope you guys had enjoyed our little orc killing spree. I think our business here at the internment camp is done. But if you liked the episode, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.